last on the docket. Fallout Boy, I don't care. This video is charged with one count of mocking a mob, which in France is punishable by death. The jury will also note that Pete Wentz is officially the most annoying person in the history of the human race.
Fallout Boy, I don't care.
I think that makes five of us.
You shouldn't really name your songs I Don't Care. You're asking for people to mock you.
What the hell happened to rock and roll?
Hey, you listen here. Fallout Boy is rock and roll, all right? I can't even say that without laughing.
I've taken with bigger rock stars in them.
So he says he's taking shits with bigger rock stars in them? He's not just saying that. You know what? I saw someone who took a shit. You know who was in there? Chad Kroeger.
So we see the first guy, the guitar player, and he just basically starts flashing people on the street, you know, with a trench coat. And I have to tell you, that does not make you a rock star. That just makes you like a perverted felon.
I remember the last time I flashed somebody. Oh, it's your penis. Why does it look scared?
Look at this guy walking around showing his penis off to everybody. What a cheap way to get a laugh. Look at that bush. You know what I heard? I heard that if you look into a grown man's asshole, you'll see the future. Why don't we go into my time machine right now? Say my name and his in the same breath. Leave the old guy alone. You don't need a walker. Maybe you just need to walk more.
One thing I learned, if you look like a nerdy Jesus, never try to fight with a topless Brazilian street fighter. You will lose 70% of the time.
And then the drummer takes that kid's ice cream? That is, first of all, that insults me like on a deep level. Do you understand? That was chocolate ice cream, man. I would tear you apart with that one.
That kid's got a good attitude. He's not even getting mad when the ice cream goes down. I lose it. Punch him in the nuts, kid!
Then the singer grabs a woman's ass. Okay, that sort of makes you a rock star. I'll give you that one.
The last time a guy just came up to me and grabbed my ass, I was at an all-ages club in 1999. God, I miss my youth.
Pete, you don't need money. I just saw your house on Cribs. The worst is when Canadians are on Cribs. Hi, welcome to my one-bedroom apartment. There's my bathroom. Here's my living room. Okay, see you later.
Yeah, we got some guy with a really small penis peeing on the wall outside here.
Wow, what are the odds? Pete Wentz has got his out again.
Wait a minute, I think I've seen that penis before. Oh my God, it's Pete Wentz! Hey! Yeah, my daughter has your penis on her screensaver.
You know, it's not that shocking. Mother Teresa used to rob convenience stores all the time. She would ask Jesus for forgiveness, and then she'd do it again.
Okay, wow, are we supposed to be impressed by all of your celebrity friends? Because I'm not.
And then another mask is removed, and it's Pharrell. What's he? Does he work with just anybody? Seriously, he must come cheap, that one.
I thought about researching and finding out who all these no-name stars are, but then I remembered that I don't care.
My verdict is I don't care either.
I give this video 3 crappy star cameos out of 10.
I give you 1 finger out of 2.
Fallout Boy, sentenced to care just a little bit more next time. Your indifference is starting to show. Until next week, Video on Trial is officially adjourned.